Hey, what's up everyone? I'm back and today we are going to talk about pickup. That's right. The very, very, very important ability is pickup. So let's go into classic right now. Let's talk about Zigzagoon or any pickup Pokemons to be honest. So when there is someone coming into my stream or if I do a video about it, I always going to give you the same tip. It is a very general tip. So it is one for Endless, specifically for Endless actually. And it is one for classic. So when it comes to those mods, you have some items that the enemies have. So I can actually show you right now. Let's go into my current endless run. I'm testing a new strat. So every single Pokemon in the wild is going to have some berries in some capacity. So we have Salagberry, Lichiberry, Ganlon, Citrus, Lepa. You can see I have a lot of berries myself. Basically, when you kill the Pokemon, what's gonna happen is whenever pickup is gonna do its thing, you're gonna have the ability on the left side. So if you check right now, there you go. G-Max Meowth pickup, and basically Meowth picked up a berry or an item of any kind. So if you check all the items that I have currently on my Tinkaton, most of those items are actually coming from my Meowth. So all the berries, some of the boosts, metal coat for example, or soft sand, items like those are mainly coming from my Meowth. So if I go back into the menu right now, all the items that your Meowth have, or any pickup Pokemon, again, so it can be a Zigzagoon, they can be transferred through the game. So if we check right now, if you go into the shop, see, I got the pickup again. So if you're going to transfer right now, you can take any items from your Meowth and transfer them into your main Pokemon. And this works in Classic as well. In Classic, Pokemon also have berries and sometimes they even have better items. Like you have the Reviver Seed, you have a Lucky Egg, you have boost items. Most of the time you're gonna have berries, of course, but berries are pretty important. So if you check the item for me here, I currently have, I think those are lucky eggs. I have 14 lucky eggs and those are basically gonna give me a lot of experience on my Pokemon. So increase the holder's gain of XP points by 40%. And this is actually a pretty good item. And so those are gonna be the kinds of items you can get with your pickup. So it is always a good thing to have a pickup Pokemon. So why am I saying you this right now? First, because it is a very common tip, for sure. Not everybody knows this, how broken this is. But there is currently a, so you can see my capture at the top left over there. I have 137. You don't need to do that much, to be honest. But you can reduce the cost of Zigzagoon from 2 to 1. And this is actually a pretty big deal, I'm not gonna lie. So if you go right now in your daily run, you can capture, so I'm gonna show you my current daily run that I'm doing to get all those candies and to reduce the cost from 2 to 1. So you have Bibarel first, you want to Dragon Breath, then you switch to Sand Slash, you're gonna get him low, then throw a ball. So you don't need to do this, you can actually kill him and move on. The Pokemon that you want is Linoone, because Linoone is gonna give you Zigzagoon candies. Alright, there you go, now we have Furret. Furret is not a pickup Pokemon. You have a bunch of them. You have Meowth, which is the one I currently have, by the way, on my endless run. But most people use Zigzagoon. The main reason I'm using Meowth is because I have it in shiny form, right? And shiny is actually better. So now we are gonna go to the main attraction, which is Linoone. So what you want to do is scratch him a couple of times. So in this case, I'm gonna do it 3 times. Then you throw a ball, and there you go, you have your Zigzagoon candies. And you can use those candies to reduce the cost by 1. Very important, you can do it twice, you can reduce the cost twice, which go from 1 to 0.5 like I have, but to be honest, it is pretty useless because you're not gonna use 2 0.5 Pokemons in your team, right? If you want to reduce the cost from 2 to 1, it's mainly to get a 4 Pokemon instead of something else. So I'm gonna refresh my browser now. So if you are not at the current day, which is the 26th of April, and you don't have a Linoone or any pickup Pokemon, so I can actually show you which Pokemon have pickup. You can go in the list and you can go all the way down and you have all the Pokemons with pickup. So you have Meowth, the one that I currently have in shiny form. You have, of course, Linoone and Zigzagoon, right? So those two can be obviously used. And they cost one as well. Meowth cost a bit more. Then you have other Pokemons like Umbipom, Munchlax, Lillipop, Bunnelby. I would say it's up to you which Pokemon you want to take pickup on. What I'm saying is that currently in the daily run, we have a Zigzagoon for free, so you can catch him 25 times. It should take you like 40 minutes. It's very, very short. And you can reduce the cost from 2 to 1. Now, how do you farm Zigzagoon outside of the daily run? Because this is something you can do outside of the daily run as well. So if we go in classic mode right now, we are just gonna take a couple of Pokemon. I'm gonna take those guys here. There you go. We're gonna go into a classic run. And you can actually farm Zigzagoon or Meowth in your first biomes. So if we check the biome right now, this is what's called the town. So if we go on the Wikirog and we check biomes here. So this is where we are currently. Where is it? Town. You can actually see the background. We can have Zigzagoon. And I believe we can get... I think it's in the other biome actually. So we can get Zigzagoon. Then the next biome after town is always going to be the plain. Okay? And in the plain, we have Meowth and we have Zigzagoon. So what you want to do is basically farm the first 20 floors of the classic run to farm Zigzagoon. Or, you know, you can farm Meowth if you want to because you like him. But I would say it is probably better to farm Zigzagoon. So this is how you can do it outside of the daily run. But for today and for today only, you have it in your daily run. So do it now. Pickup is a very, very good ability before it gets nerfed. All right. If it gets nerfed, I'm going to put it in the comments down below. But if it stays how it is currently, it is pretty strong because you get all those items that you can transfer to from your pickup Pokemon to your main Pokemon. But if it stays like this for now, then it is a mandatory pick for all your team. Thank you guys for watching and I will see you in the next one. Bye.